going to be removing this nice sized cherry tree. The homeowner had two trailers parked behind it, so I asked him to move it for obvious reasons. You see the mark in the grass where his trailers were. We're going to have a lot of wood coming out of this tree. It's a healthy tree. I guess he's just afraid of it falling. I could use a pruning if he was going to keep it. We're also going to be removing the stump and taking away the stump grindings. And unfortunately, the other big skid steer is on another job, so we have to use the little one. So I'm probably going to have to wind up cutting all this wood up in order for us to use the little machine to pick it up. And you can see this limb in the center here is growing directly over the house. So that all has to be roped down. You see, back in the day, there was a limb there that got cut off, and you can see the healing process starting to occur. It's really not good to take off big limbs like that. It's better to make many small cuts than one or two big cuts, because the small cuts heal much quicker than a big cut, and then you start getting rotting. It takes much longer to heal a big cut than a small cut. So I gotta get up in the tree. We gotta get this tree down. It's Friday and this is the only job we have for today. So I just got the top out of the tree. Took about an hour to get. It's 10 o'clock. It took us 2 hours to get this down. I was going to take this trunk back to the yard for firewood, but it's just way too big to be messing around with it. So we're just going to bring it to the recycling center and let them deal with it.
You sick, Chris?